Speaker, Canadians are angry over service cuts at Canada Post. People in Hamilton are protesting at a future Canada Post community mailbox site. Last week in London, residents spoke out at a community meeting, angry because they were never consulted. A 94-year-old woman called my office upset about having to wade through four pages of complicated red tape and get a doctor's note just to get her mail delivered. When will the minister stop defending Canada Post and start defending Canadians?